Hello, Opera Phoenix. Sorry about that. I was looking for my phone the whole time. It's like, where did I put my phone? Yeah, I'm good. I just. Not all there yet. It's like, I start the stream, forgot to change the title so it says SRP, and then, Dan went to go grab the phone to go see where, to read the YouTube message, not YouTube, yeah, YouTube messages or chat, whatever, and misplaced it. Alright, so I want to take, let's take this over to the other map. This thing don't have any good interior. Well, this thing sucks. Does this thing actually have working interior? Alright, yeah, we're taking you. Yes. Let me turn down the game a bit so you guys can hear me better. I know the game's like super loud. Let's have Go XR be much easier. Yeah, SRP today, later on. Got a lot of new ideas for tonight, so that's gonna be fun to try out. Why is this truck not turning? I'm stuck with a sign. Let's go. We're gonna go rescue a truck that's in the swamp. Why is that happening? You got it. So, I'll give you a couple of spoilers too. So I think one of the ideas I have tonight, it might bring out the rich guy. So yeah, the rich guy's gonna come out tonight. I was gonna say he's a car collector for that guy. And then we have Adia, which they're gonna bring out Adia. So I wanna bring Idea to Gamer J tonight. And I noticed Gamer J is scheduled for tonight. Yeah. Actually, you know what? No, not really like a rich brat, but more or less like, he's rich. He just buys a certain type of vehicle type deal. And then we probably will give him Gabriel. Yeah, where's this truck thing? Right there. Like a Hummer. Nope, Hummer. Turn this out. No, it's our own. We got our Hummer now. Okay, so that's ours now. We could start going to this watch point. So let's get that one marked. Oh yeah, so these are the three other maps. I was really thinking about going to Glen, Happy Heights, but we'll save that for later on. And then maybe Muskoka Highlands once we finish High Rock. So, so if we go straight out here, we take that little dirt road there. Did most of this map last night with my that Canadian truck. That electric truck has balls. Like, that thing never got stuck last night. I think I only got stuck in it once or twice, but I think that's because I took it through the water. It's like a Tesla truck. Oh yeah, so this, the truck I'm using right now, this is a modded truck. And then this truck right here, this map I'm on right now is a modded map, but this is a modded truck. It's electric. I used this truck last night to build this whole bridge. So I had to use this truck. I had to trek across here all the way to get to the lumber mill to get the wood, and then go across back over here to get the pipe or the meta beams. So now we're going to take the little small excursion we have, the four excursion, we're going to go up here, get this unlocked, so we can start working on the farm map, the farm job, to open up this side. Yeah, we have this unlocked, so eventually we can go here. Trying to see if there's any vehicles to unlock over here. There's this job here, and then there's a truck over here. And then, if I was not mistaken, there was a broken down truck over here somewhere. But it's really fun. Map. Let's switch back over. Yeah, switch back over. We're gonna test how this thing is in the. Not really a big Ford guy, but the excursions always look nice. The Edison truck, yeah, so that's a Canadian guy up in the BC area made that. And then ever since he made that truck, it's been going viral on like SnowRunner, ATS, ETS2, many other trucking games. And after playing around with it last night, that truck is like OP. Oh, your head was your head was out. You had your headset off. So yeah, you can download mods. This is a mod right here, and the map we're on is a modded map. It has lots of jobs to it. Alright. Alright, we're going right. I mean, if everybody just paint this truck black, it would remind me of that monster truck guy. What's that guy's name? Blue Thunder? Not Blue Thunder. Bounty Hunter, or whatever it's called. Okay, so we're in there. Oh, okay. Oh no, you're good, you're good. I'll probably see you on tonight. Either on in the stream SRP or in your Jace chat after our patrol. But you take care of it, and yeah, we'll see you later on tonight. All possibilities. Alright, we can't be that far. Okay. So this chair right here. Oh. Okay, so there's a logging truck here for recovery. Alright, so since we're not too far from this one, let's do that. That'll unlock that area. And then... yeah, we're pretty much golden, I guess. If I do this one, it'll open up this whole area, so that's not too bad. Alrighty, so let's go, let's see, back behind, back on this road. You got it. Figure this out, then I guess we'll get the electric truck set up with a trailer and we can start doing some missions, get them all more stuff done before we move over to Glen Rock. It's gripping up the Ford. Okay, so there was a dirt trail. Okay. Let me go back. Right here, found it. This is the right one, right? Yeah. That's true rock climbing, man. So I just unlocked all of it. Look at that. Cat-like reflexes. Okay. We're going this way, right? Yes. Nothing like a little off-road. Finish off the job. Ooh. I'll let her drop. Oops. Okay, do we have anything up that for you? No, but that's an easy way of getting out. Let's go that way. Alright, so I want to take that path. That looks like hell anyway, so. Thirty. So it's this way, this way. I see two different paths. This path I want anyway, so let's go. Now we just made it to the second tunnel. Oops, sorry, mate. I do apologize about your mailbox there. Yeah, I see, Muskoka Highlands. There we go. Okay, so that's all unveiled. So what we could do is now jump in this truck here, so it has the bigger that's the motor. Yeah. Since I have a longer bed on this one. I just want to make sure, can I? I can. Alright, we're taking this thing off. Really. Show you how this thing runs. Third mode. Thank you. so I was gonna start veering off to the right.
Got it.
Notice of this truck, you're the, you know, if you the faster you go, less chances of tipping this thing over. Oh, look at that, someone left me a big rock in the middle of the road. Right or left? Oh. Right. Actually, we can probably pull that one truck up. Might have the coin power for it. Made it to the factory, and that thing never got stuck. That's fuel. Oil barrels. Yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3. Now we got the right stuff. I knew we had a problem. Guys, up here, your oil's on its way. This thing never gets stuck. Just handle that like a champ. So we're on our way back over to the lighthouse, give this oil to them so they can be back up and running. And then we can probably do the next mission, which I don't know. I really want to finish the Canadian Shield the next two or three streams. And then move over to the Eater Glen. Glen Rocker Muskoka. Bring this through all that down there. I hope not tipped again. Because it's a good track. Shortcut. we got it this time. Look at that. It's like we know how this road acts. Show the road respect. Show the road respect back to the truck. Okay, so we have, what jobs do we have? Oil tank return task. Okay. We have that. Snow making pipeline. And pipe job. Cable task. Okay, so there's. Log truck recovery. So there's a log truck recovery where. Oh, okay. So the. Okay. Okay. So let's switch out the back, the box of the truck. And let's bring a repair kit, repair box, or whatever it's called. So let's recover this. We'll switch out the truck, trailer, I mean the back of the truck. For. Didn't this thing have like a drive on? Nope. Oh, no, it didn't. Was it the Was it this one then? The short box? Because if I can bring the short box in there to load up a truck, a trailer, or whatever, might have a better chance. You know what? Let's use this. Okay, we'll just repaint this thing to match that paint job. Can I not paint the rims the same color too? Let's go black. We're gonna go rescue a couple of vehicles. So let's go ahead and do it. Sorry, long man. Gotta go short on this one. So we're gonna go rescue the cat. Go rescue a fucking cat. Like, the cat's like, by the time we rescue, it's a cat that's stuck in the rearview for me. And why not take this thing out for a spin in the mud? So there's cat light reflexes. That one's going where? To the farm. Okay. But I think we can get the other one going before we get to that one. Yeah, this thing might be slow, but it does the trick, right? So. So we have like three or four recoveries, which shouldn't take that long. Yeah, this thing might take long to get there. But she can get in the mud and back out like nothing. I'm just wondering, if I take these tires off this truck, is it still OP? Like, is it still like the beast? Okay, so it should be coming up any minute. I know it's a ravine right here. So I guess it's over this top of this hill. And then we just go down that one way to the lumber mill. But we don't go all the way down. So it should be right here. Start going down. Right. Oh, it's top of that hill. Can we not go down right here? Oh no, wait. take the other way.
Did I go in there? I might get stuck with the stupid bed of this thing.
Alright, let's go. Your own. Alright, you need to repair. Alright, holy shit. Can we not, like, get you out of the water first? Oh no, give me red flags. Let's go. Holy. Come on, you. I know you're an electric truck, but you should be able to pull this cat like nothing. Alrighty, what we got? So we got 5 out of 6 tires. Alright, so if we can bring at least 300, so we need an air tire. Gas. Not have gas. Alright, we're gonna pull you with this thing. So let's go ahead and switch to Zeus. We're not gonna use Zeus. Change truck to you. We need a repair kit. Yeah, we'll take the toolbox. This truck's not going to be able to do it. Let's see what's in the garage. No, me. We just need to find a truck that can carry. Truck store, what we got? Too bad they can't take the Zerali in there. Oh, you're done, buddy. You're done. You're done. Can't use that truck. That truck fucked.
tow truck, maybe? Ooh, I can probably do it. Okay. Let's go with power stroke. Heavy work truck. There we go. I gotta try it. Oh, I don't go that big. Let's go 51s on that. Oh, fine. All right, what can we do with this? A long bid with supplies. Oh, it does have tire, does have, oh, it does have gas too, okay. Alright, let's go with the long bed. That's it for that. Oh, you put a snowplow in the front of this thing? Really? Miscellaneous. Exhaust. Why not? That looks ridiculous. You know, for the extra fuel, I can probably. Why not? The interior looks like shit, but it's only a rescue mission. It doesn't have to be looking good. Could you imagine just tipping a freaking trailer in there and then it's like, yeah, here you go, here's your trailer, here's your fix up truck. No, not base driver in these things. Damn, ripped the thing right off, honey. That's way too fast, but hey, gets the job done. knock that tree down. Why not? No more tippy. We still got a job to do. All this power and this truck couldn't make up that little tiny hill. Damn. Top heavy. Go on. Look how many of this damn truck is. This is gonna be a okay, so now I have a little bit more room now. I can grab this. Patch. That was a secret mistake. Now four trees and everything else. Oh yeah, we're still going to hell on this one. Not. I am here to fix you with fuel.
the hell? Okay, well, we're repairing your truck then. Repair. Alright, electric fucker, that's up to you. Bring him home. No, don't bring that one. No, don't bring that home. No. Dude, I gotta go like this. Right there. Okay. Oh, that's a tree. Shit. Alright. You're coming with me, ready or like or not. Okay? Let's go. Okay, where you gotta go? Okay, so where's this truck? Let's go. Are you serious? You telling me I fixed it out for nothing? Damn it. Guess what, truck? I don't eat ya. Have a good one. Damn it. It's a tree again. Well, since we don't need that truck anymore. Get the power flowing again. Let's go. Oh, there's a truck. There's a broken truck right there. So we're gonna go with this one. Yeah. We're gonna go that way. We'll have to figure out which way. Going the wrong way. Throw a bunch of red line, red things up. Black, right? Yeah. Someone took the mud bit.
That would be me. I'm taking the mud bit.
Why is this like camera so like zoomed in? Like holy. Okay, so we go up that. Okay, we're all the way up there. It's gonna be a bumpy ride. Can this electric truck do it? We'll see.
we made it to the top. The tippy top. Alright, what seems to be the problem, eh? We need to get some generators going for the lift. We need a fuel tank picked up from the port and fields and some parts for the engine. Holy shit! You won't be able to do all that! You know how fucking bumpy the road is to get back up here? Wait, hold on. So when we go to the port, that's a long... Shit, okay. The oil tank cooler, okay. Trying to think of something. So that one's return a tank, return a tank. Okay. My oldest shortcut. That's easy. That's just dealing with other things. Okay. So we're right here. This easy going down. Okay, so what I'm thinking is this is easy going down that way. We can come around here. Cross, okay, I got it. Okay, what does this one need? You sure saved my ass tree. Hi, what you got? The toughest part of the repair is the toughest part of the haul. We managed to rent a pipe, rented the pipe factory trailers to the hill. Oh. Okay. Might be able to help you on that one. All right. I got you. You go ahead and I'll accept that one. Start tracking. Alright, so the lift cable trailer is all the way up here. Why is this stupid map thing? Okay, so what we need. Let's go all the way back. To the garage. Mike's garage, how you doing? Need a truck from ya. Actually, no. Do you have another. Where's the other Edison truck? There? Okay. Can I jump into it? Hurry, truck. We gotta strip you. I don't know if it's a high gooseneck or a low gooseneck, so... Customize. Off there you go. I'm gonna say the high saddle. Okay. some ATS shit time. Time to do some ATS shit. Fix the high trait, high chair thing, either sky high chairs or whatever. Chairless. The only truck that has the balls to do it is this truck. Slow and steady, right in the waist. Big time. This truck, we can pull anything up that mountain, like nothing. So, the only difference is, the question is the trailer. The trailer, is it a low saddle or is it a high saddle? Everything in that nature. But this like truck does whatever, it can do whatever it could, you know? As long as we can get the two bridges going and open, we should be able to do the other map, because then I know one of the maps is like you had to go back and forth between this map and the other map, so it's like a lot of shit open. So in that case, that's where my strong trucks are going to start coming in. These Edison trucks are good opening up the roads and everything, so, but they're not really good for long travel, so we'll get some long haul travel trucks. Things. Frick, you don't want to turn for a second. Right here to pick up the trailer. Good thing I was right with a high. What's the best plan for this? Take that all the way there, back there, across there. Oh, shitty. You know what? Let's show how this truck is good. This truck is good. Fuck it. Take this truck off road. All this equipment. Let's go. That was gonna take the long way, but I'm taking the short way. Wait.
Come on.
You can show everybody how strong this trailer truck is.
You know what? I know for a fact through this way it's gonna be a lot easier than trying to track it through here.
So I'm gonna research. I can deal with thick mud and swamps. Right through the factory. Popping up any minute now. So bottom of the says it's before the bridge, so right here. It's a good thing I didn't go that way. That's right. Can't believe we got the machine all the way through all that. No hassle. Couple little snags, but hey. We got them in our trailer. Oh, here we go again. Hope that's one a tree. Come on, flip her back on the side. Ooh. We're just doing a little fishy. Connected to this tree. Like so. And now we need this. Touch trailer for a second. Okay, so this is where it's gonna get tricky. So we're gonna go change trucks, get in that truck. We'll tip this one. Gonna have to do is we're gonna have to give this trailer a good push and then tip it back over. So, okay. Change truck. Final stretch, baby. Come on. Recover. Sweet. Because next we're going to have a fuel tanker to bring back across, but I think we're just going to save that for another day, rainy day. So we've been probably alive for what, 2 hours? Give or take? Hour and a half. Yeah. Alright guys, so I'm going to end the stream there. Thank you all for coming in and checking out the stream. We'll be back later on tonight with SRP. And yeah. Have a good one.